basic purpose of the ITCN is to promote information technology and investment. It is organized by Government of Sindh with the collaboration of E-Commerce Gateway, Commerce Net Singapore and other institutions. Sindh Governor Mr. Mohammed Mia Sumro inaugurated the exhibition and visited its various stalls. Federal Minister for Science and Technology Dr. Ataur Rahman and Federal Minister for Finance Shaukat Aziz also visited the exhibition. ITCN Asia will continue for 3 days. 300 Pakistani and foreign firms established their stalls in Expo Center. There are different pavilions for different IT sectors in which e-banking, software, hardware, networking, various types of vendors, mobile phones, telephone industry and IT educational institutions are included. More than 600 foreign delegates are participating in the exhibition.
Well, it's a very exciting country at the moment because of the rapid development and because of the support for the information technology structure. It seems to me that the as we've been informed from people in the government and in other sectors here, there are IT and developing the IT industry is very important for Pakistan's future development.
Pakistan now has over the past 2 or 3 years, the IT industry has seen a tremendous progress. I believe that in the coming years, there is a great potential to grow in this IT sector.
I see great potential in Pakistan because in regards to our products, wireless solution, we hope to work with the ISP and also the infrastructure provider. And with the news that the liberalization will be coming on December, we see great potential in Pakistan.
ITCN Asia 2002 is not just about IT, it's about business, trade and commercial relationship and about development of local and national economy. Shabir Ibn Adil, Pakistan Television News, Karachi.